Isaiah 58 and 13 through 14. If thou turn away thy foot from the Sabbath for doing thy own pleasure on my holy day and call the Sabbath to delight, the holy of thy power, honorable, and shall honor him, not doing thy own ways, nor finding thine own pleasure, nor speaking thine own word. 14. Then shalt thou delight thyself in thy power, and I will cause thee to ride on the high places of the earth and feed thee with the heritage of Jacob thy father. For the mouth of thy power hath spoken it.
Yeah, a long time we had felt from this covenant.
I never think I was gonna see you again.
We didn't even know this Sabbath was off.
We back, we back, tell them we
see
back. Same old Sabbath.
Same one.
Same old Sabbath.
Yeah.
It's good to see you anyway.
Preparation day, you know how we do. At the cashier trying to beat that moon. My Sabbath, Sabbath day love. That's the sign between him and us. Turning the what I put for this day. Breaking news, it's not Sunday. They've been lying to you at your church. And I got three words for you, it's gonna hurt. Ain't nobody get no Romans that right to change this day from Friday night to Saturday night. Guess I don't know what forever mean. Keep it holy, holy, gotta keep it clean. A day of rest, a day of peace. We don't fast this day of peace. I got a silver platter, feeling like a king. A bunch of cheese and sandwiches, fruits that day. Yeah. 6 days, shall I do thy work? 7 days, set apart for the Lord, the seventh day. Gather the assembly and do not thine own pleasure on the seventh day.
On the seventh day.
Seventh day.
Habaza, the Hawaza.
Seventh day. Sabbath day.
Yeah.
I follow that law, yeah, follow that letter. Shabbat Shalom, I never felt better. Up early in the morning, watching my elder. Already know what he gonna say, he gonna tell him. Might go to Lisa's or go to Sawan's. Might post up 100 deep at the park, double dipping in the macaroni. Big piece of cake pile it on me. Now watch out now, let me get to my seat. Eat. North Cali down this week, chopping it up with Deacon Lucas. Huddled up in a circle with Deacon Chewing. Now the sun tucking back over that hill. Back to the work, family, it's been real. Father willing, it'll be more time to spend. Can't wait till the next time we can get it in on the Sabbath day. 6 days, shall I do thy work? 7 days, set apart for the Lord, the Sabbath day. Gather the assembly and do not thine own pleasure on the Sabbath day. 6 days, shall I do thy work? 7 days, set apart for the Lord, the Sabbath day. Gather the assembly and do not thine own pleasure on the Sabbath day.
There's never any question.
It ain't never no question. Sabbath to seven. Seven to seven.
What does it leave you?
Seventh day.
I don't know.
No daylight savings time. Seventh day. No lunar calendar, no moon calculations, none
on
of that.
Seventh day.
Seven to seven. Yeah, Enoch style. Yeah.
Oh, praise to the Most High.
You gotta interpret scripture with scripture, precept upon precept, line upon line, here a little, there a little. Let's hop in the book, am I?
Exodus 20 and 11.
For in 6 days thy power made the heaven and earth, the sea, and all that in them is, and rested the seventh day. Wherefore thy power blessed the seventh day, and hallowed it.
Nah, he rested on Sunday.
And rest the seventh day. Wherefore thy power blessed the seventh day, and hallowed it.
Nah, he did it by the moon.
And he rest the seventh day. Wherefore thy power blessed the Sabbath day, and hallowed it.
He rested the Sabbath day, which is the seventh day.
Sunday is the first day of the week. Open any calendar and tell me what that last day is.
Exodus 20 and 9 through 10.
6 days shalt thou labor and do all thy work.
10,
but the seventh day is the Sabbath unto the Most High thy power. In it thou shalt not do any work.
Thou,
nor thy son, nor thy daughter, nor thy manservant, nor thy maidservant, nor thy cattle, nor thy stranger that is within thy gate.
Well, I don't have to follow any Sabbath. Jesus Christ is my Sabbath and I worship every day.
Well, you can't spend no money no day of the week then.
You can't sell nothing no day of the week then.
You can't go to work no day of the week then if every day is your Sabbath.
Did you know Christ followed the Sabbath himself?
St. Luke 4 and 16.
And he came to Nazareth, where he had been brought up.
And as his custom was, he went into the synagogue on the Sabbath day.
On the what?
And stood up for to read.
So how you gonna say you following Christ and not keep the Sabbath that he kept?
Do you know what perpetual means?
Exodus 31, let's get it.
Exodus 31 and 16.
Wherefore the children of Israel shall keep the Sabbath,
to observe the Sabbath throughout their generation,
for a perpetual covenant.
A perpetual covenant.
That means a never-ending, unchanging covenant.
Yeshua said he came not to destroy the law of the prophet.
If you ain't following the truth and you ain't following him.
St. John 10:27, my sheep hear my voice and I know them and they follow me.
If you ain't doing what he say, you ain't following him.
He addressed the kind of servant that's looking to obey these commandments.
St. Luke 6:46,
and why call ye me Lord, Lord, and do not the things which I say?
He said not a jot or tittle shall in no wise pass from the law until all be fulfilled.
The Sabbath is perpetual.
Let's get out of here, I can.
Exodus 31:13,
speak thou also to the children of Israel, saying, verily my Sabbath ye shall keep, for it is a sign between me and you throughout your generation,
that ye may know that I am the Most High, your power, which does sanctify you.
Sanctify me, separate it, the Sabbath is separate.
Bang, 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 bang.
Family out there, perpetual, keep it all in, perpetual, yes.